Well, I've done it again. I forgot to clean the brush. So this is pretty firm, but there's a way to fix that with a bandsaw and a coarse blade. And now it's all soft again.